I might not talk as much because it's too hot to leave the windows and doors closed. So, and there's a lot of noise, so I'm just gonna mute myself most of the time. I will do a bit of commentary. There's a jump scare coming, so I muted my mic just so you lot could hear the reaction. Unless I've gone the completely wrong way. Have I gone the wrong way? I feel like I've gone the wrong way. Oh, I can squeeze through here. Jump scare. Nope, we're good. Back on mute.
Sleep. Fuck.
Something's gonna happen. A crossbow.
I
Good thing the clickers are blind. This is taking too long. I'm gonna go loud. Oh, I'm gonna have to go loud. I think that's it. I swear, I better not get jump scares. Okay.
Let's try this again. Caitlin, come on! He's gotta be in the back somewhere. Swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass. Okay. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Thank you.
cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Gotta take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and I hit this one on the head. Hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old. And tired. He was just... ready. Killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... first, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying now.
Why the fuck is she so hench? I'm probably going to end it after this flashback. I'm gonna end the episode here.